Yes, Boris
told Evil me. Bill Slane, the one you got us hunting you down. You also got big bad Boris, who just got into town and he's gunning for you. There ain't no escaping, you yellow-bellied coward.
Yellow-bellied?
Sure, nobody calls me a yellow-bellied coward. We ain't scared of you. We ain't scared of nobody. We're here to get the big check. The big check! Right, guys? Yeah. The big check! All right.
This is my check. Can't get your hand on it.
Oh!
That's right. Get out of town.
Заряди.
I cannot.
Got it.
Be Dave.
Too embarrassing.
Oh. All right. Y'all better get out of here before somebody gets hurt.
The check. It's in the Forever National Bank safe. In the 6 o'clock Forever train. Due in town any minute. And I'm the only one that knows the combination. It's. Uh-oh.
Where is my check, Carl?
What are we gonna do now, Boris?
I don't know.
Is the train coming into town yet? Well, you know what? There it is.
Ah, train.
You know, Boris, Irina, I know two guys who really know how to find the big check.
Thank you, Carl.
If I could just ask Rex and Greg to come on stage, I bet they could figure out how to solve this little problem we got here.
What's wrong here?
Well, Rex, we've gotten us a little problem, and we know that you know Forever can solve any problem.
You are right. There isn't anything that Forever can take care of, right?
You're right.
Hey, I got the solution, guys. No worries right here. We got the Forever Dynamite, Boris and Irina. It's
gonna
work,
guys.
I'm telling you.
Carl, keep it.
Oh, she doesn't want to hold the gun. I got the gun, don't worry. So guys,
let's blow up the safe, how about it?
Are you sure?
Let's do it!
Okay, both
Are
you of
sure?
you. It
okay,
was teamwork. Ready? Get set.
Whoa!
Oh, my God! $428,000. Oh, my gosh!
How about that, Cowboy?
Come on, guys. Holy lemon! Yeah! Wow! Here's your gun. Here's your gun. Oh my gosh! Oh my God! guys, what do you think about that? Your hearts are pumping a little bit, huh?
Speechless.
What do you have to say to your group?
I'm almost speechless, but I wanna say thank you, Rex, Greg, Carl, all Forever staff, all my teams, great team. Where is my team, guys?
Yeah.
Thank you, Forever. Guys, you can do it too. You can do it. If we did it, you can do it. And next year, we're gonna meet you in Hawaii. Hawaii, Honolulu, first global rally. Aloha.
All righty. Congratulations again, Boris and Irina. Thank you, Rex. Thank you, Greg. What a great show.
Want to take some dynamite home with you?
All righty.
How long did it take?
It's...
You two?
When Liberty Valance came to town, the women spoke to...
We want to make sure that each of you set for your goal to be at the global rally next year in Honolulu in April. And of course, Boris and Irina live there, and their home is open to all of you that make it there. Got a great rally, folks. You've been great with your spirit. I hope you have a wonderful evening. Keep up the great work. All righty. Let's give it one last Yahoo! Yahoo! If you're in Boris or Irina's group, no, go around to the side. If you're in Boris or Irina's group, come up the side stage here and get a picture with them.
not forsake me, oh my darling.